What's up, guys? We at it again. And today I got a sweet move for you. No, you haven't done this before, so I hope you like it and give this a try. We're gonna do some barbell. I done lost my train of thought when I turned the camera on and started forgetting shit. But we're gonna do some barbell pullovers today. And this is a great move for adding that width, you know what I'm saying? When you're trying to be aesthetic and have a small waist look, this will help with the illusion by making you extremely wide. So I'm gonna go through 4 sets here, and I hope you guys like this. I hope this helps somebody, motivate somebody, encourage somebody some kind of way. And yeah, man, it's a great day for fitness. Till next time, it's Hardcore Hoy. Enough talking about it, let's be about it. I'm gonna get into the set.
What's up, John? How you doing, buddy?
How you doing, man?
I always like to start off with the bar. That way I can get some blood into the muscle and help get it warmed up. And, you know, just gets everything loose and ready to go. And whenever you're doing your hands, guys, you can, you know, put your hands wherever you're comfortable. You know, I like to go a little ways outside my shoulders, and same thing with your depth, you know. The more used to you get to the exercise, the deeper you'll be able to go in the descent. But yeah, don't cheat yourself, treat yourself. Let's get to it.
I ain't never take that. I said sweet shit. I'll take it. Okay, now watch this. I'll tell you. I ain't gonna open up the season. Overseas in the tournament. One of the announcers said that they have Final Four team at the beginning. I couldn't see it.
Very good.
But now, well, I'm in the official season. We're the Western Brothers. And the small off guard.
I like to switch my workout sub with the season, so I'll do a workout for 3 months, and then I'll change it to a different type of movement. Whether I'm pulling or pushing from a different angle, I always try to keep it the muscle confused. And just like with this exercise here, since I'm trying to add that width, you know, the dramatic increase, I'm not gonna really go too high on my reps, you know, because I want to make sure I have adequate time to recover, and I want to be able to go as heavy as possible, you know, in the shortest rest period. So, yeah, enough talking about it, let's get to it.
I'm gonna walk around with you.
Different ways you can do this movement. You can do it strictly straight arm, or you can do it arms bent. Since the heavier the weight, the less form you're going to have, I start off with my light sets, with my arms as straight as possible. And then as I get into my heavy sets, I let my arms bend where I need them to bend. But I'm trying to keep it, you know, legit, not a lot of momentum. So yeah, let's get into this third set. Okay guys, this is the last set. We want to make sure we get it in good on this one, you know, put everything on the table. So yeah, let's get to it. Try to keep my sets at like 10 minutes. I don't really get into the reps or the rest period, I just use it as a determining factor, so you know, do what works best for you guys, and like I said, just keep it true to yourself.
What's up, buddy? How you doing, man?
Oh man, just trying to get a little pump, you know. How about you? How you been doing? I've been out for 20 days, so I'm dragging.
I didn't see him in a while.
Yeah, I'm dragging. My car was messed up, so. You know, it's just like riding a bike. Yeah. Once you get back to it, just jump right back in. Well guys, till next time, it's Hardcore Hoy. I hope this helps somebody get what in a motherfucker. Have a great day guys. And remember, it's always a great day for fitness. Peace.